Now to our countdown to the Tokyo Olympic Games. Athlete number 59, Karch Kiraly of the United States for volleyball. He competed in the first beach volleyball in 1996 and was the only player to win both indoor and outdoor medals. In September 2012, Kiraly became the head coach of the U.S. Women's National Volleyball Team. That's part of our countdown to the Tokyo Olympics that begin July 23rd right here on NBC Palm Springs, your Tokyo